So, Pi back again today, and we're going to take a look at how to get a nice talisman called the Assassin's Crimson Dagger. Now, this is located over here in Death-Touched Catacombs. There is a little statue over here that will shoot a light down so you can go and see where it's at. But come in here, defeat the boss. Bring a holy weapon if you do have one. It really wrecks them. But that way you can get critical hits, restore HP. So that's how you get that item. Thank you for watching.